1 month is not enough, let's do it year long. American and Black history, now that's the same song. So let's do it all year and we gon' stay strong. Now if you feel the way I feel, then help me sing this song. Did you know so many great people came before us? To keep their legacy alive, we just can't ignore it. So listen up, we're gonna uncover the mysteries. This month in American history, Jan Metzeliger, he was a great inventor. March of 1883, he was a real winner. He invented the lasting machine to help make shoes faster than anyone had ever seen. Determined to do it, he saw room for improvement. He used the knowledge that he had, he never gave up through it. Now he's a true legend, a young pioneer, courageous through it all. Now he ain't had no fear. Did you know so many great people came before us? To keep their legacy alive, we just can't ignore it. So listen up, we're gonna uncover the mysteries. This month in American history, mass producing shoes, he was a pioneer. He got a U.S. patent for his machine making footwear. Jan Metzeliger, he changed how shoes were getting made, from 50 shoes a day to 700 shoes. Yay, now that's a lot of shoes. How did he do it? There was nothing to it. Now he just put his mind to it, and no matter what anybody says, you can do it too, because success is the only option left for you. Did you know so many great people came before us? To keep their legacy alive, we just can't ignore it. So listen up, we're gonna uncover the mysteries. This month in American history.
Learn more at CoosCoosDuck.com.